So the message of Allah in the hadith says a sirat, although the vast majority of scholars say the sirat will actually come at the latter end. Said, so find me at the sirat. If you don't find me at the sirat, then the mizan, the scale. And if you do not find me at the scale, then find me at the Hawdha Kawthar. These three places every single believer should memorize, because that day, يَوْمَ يَفِرْعُ الْمَرْءُ مِنْ أَخِيهِ وَأُمِّهِ, nobody's going to look at you. Nobody's going to look at you. So it is important for the believers to know where the message of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is, so he can intercede for you on that day. So now, I want you to imagine. I want you now really to think and imagine about this. Imagine you are now standing on the Day of Judgment. It's not abstract, you are standing there. And the entirety of humanity is there. And subhanAllah, you have no worldly thing with you, nothing to save you. And you are standing there, as the message of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, that you are, the humanity will stand in front of Allah naked. They will stand there naked. The first person who will be given clothes on the Day of Judgment is Ibrahim alayhi salam. And your name is called out. So and so, Khalid bin so, and your name is called out. The message of Allah said, three places where one person will not look at another person. He won't care. You know that verse, يَوْمَ يَفِرْعُ الْمَرْءُ مِنْ أَخِيهِ وَأُمِّهِ وَعَبِيهِ وَصَيْهِ وَبَنِيهِ, that you won't give a damn about anybody else. He said, there are three places you won't care about anybody else. One will be the when your book is going to be given. And you'll be waiting. Well, is your book going to be given to you in your right hand or your left hand? And at that moment, you will be so self-engrossed that you won't care about anything around you. Imagine. Nothing. The Messenger of Allah said, the first, when the book is being handed out. The second is when everybody will stand by their scales. And they're waiting for their name to be called out. And then the hisab kitab is done. And the third is the sirat. When you will go over the bridge. And the Messenger of Allah defined the bridge as more narrow than a hair, more sharper than a sword. So imagine you're standing there and your name is called out. And when your name is called out, now you go to the scale and your actions are placed in the scale. Allah say, مَنْ يَعْمَلْ مَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ مَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ, whoever does an action, the equivalent of ذَرَّة. The word ذَرَّة has two possible meanings in Arabic language. ذَرَّة is the smallest insect that you can get, or ذَرَّة is those particles which fly in the air, those dust particles. Meaning to the Arabs, the smallest action, the smallest action, whatever you do, Allah says, مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّ خَيْرًا يَرَهُ. If it's good, if it's equivalent to مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّ, you will see it on the Day of Judgment.